This is BBC One.
Game. Nice to see you. Entertainment value remained high on the agenda in the Premiership today. The match is averaging over 3 goals a game.
But we start with the League Cup, which this week produced some excellent entertainment and a shock or two.
Hello and welcome to another edition of Top of the Pops. And right now here comes that brand new Top 30.
And it's going to be through the square window.
I, Tiberius, Claudius, Drusus, Nero, Germanicus, am now about to write this strange history of my life.
So let's go straight on to George Dawes and say, what are the scores, George Dawes?
Luck has 5, Rick has 4.
Do you know what a vegan is, Vince?
But of course he knows what a vegan is, don't you, Vince?
Absolutely. I never missed an episode of Star Trek.
Quite a long wait, during which Lispington drummed his fingers impatiently on the desk. Then I reply at last.
Inside of me, there's a thin person just screaming to get out.
Just the one, dear.
Oh, yes, the Norwegian blue. What's wrong with it?
I'll tell you what's wrong with it. It's dead. That's what's wrong with it.
No, it's resting. Look.
This ring was put upon my finger at my coronation. I am married to England. I am married to my people.
Mrs. Thatcher, who's led the country longer than any prime minister this century, will move out of Downing Street next week.
And now the week at Westminster, and our lobby correspondent is Mr. Frankie Howard.
Terrorists attack the heart of America with catastrophic loss of life.
Outside Buckingham Palace is Kate Ady.
The Candide.
It was always the Candide.
Welcome once again to Children in Need. One night of the year when you, the viewers, take over the BBC's radio and television, where we all have some fun and we know it's for a good cause.
If we don't find that pod before it germinates, it'll be the end of everything. Everything, you understand? Even your pension.
You're playing all the wrong notes.
I'm playing all the right notes. But not necessarily in the right order.
There's more still to come on the programme this morning. On the programme this morning, will you stop it?
Answers on a postcard, please, to the top 10 competition swap shop. BBC TV, London W12, 8QT.
Hang on, let me explain.
After 15 years of complete bliss, the wife ran away with the fella next door. Oh, and I do miss him.
We should be forecasting the outcome, reporting the results as they happen, and analysing how your vote has affected the government of this country.
And this is what we're saying. It's going to be a hung parliament with the Conservatives as the largest party.
I don't believe it!
Never before have I known such boring rubbish shown over the Christmas season.
Yes, point taken.
Incidentally, the other side was no better.
Well, at least we can agree on something, Mrs. Cottle.
Before we begin the fourth episode of Quatermass 2, we'd like to say that, in our opinion, it is not suitable for children or for those of you who may have a nervous disposition.
I think we're on a winner here, Trig. All right? Play it nice and cool, son. Nice and cool, you know what I mean?
Hey, do you know what's on now? What? Blue Peter. Sit back and enjoy.
Hello!
I'm telling you the plot. Anyway, it's all done in the best possible taste.
Fine body of men you've got out there, Beckett.
Yes, sir. Shortly to become fine bodies of men.
Some of us think there's still a war on.
Yeah. And we're not afraid to go on fighting.
I have given an order, and I expect it to be obeyed.
Your name will also go on the list. What is it?
Don't tell him, Pike.
Good evening and welcome to another packed half hour of misery and abject desperation. A catalogue of cynicism and emptiness, and a whole ottoman full of vapid excuses.
Life. Don't talk to me about life.
I spend a fair amount of time searching for rare animals in remote parts of the world, and I've been lucky enough to film some of them too.
The
Press Association in Britain, citing unnamed British sources, has reported that Diana, Princess of Wales, has died.
Esther, let me give you that. I think we're all agreed. Here's to the next 21 years.
Goodness me, thank you very, very much indeed.
And now, for the last time, it is good night from me.
And it's good night from him.
Good night. Good night.
And it is also time to say goodbye to this studio at BBC Television Centre in West London.